How much like space do you have on there?
The only place I live.
It's 5 hours
outside of California.
1080 video.
Oh yeah. Oh, I mean,
so we have 5 hours total, like before we have to buy another card.
Cool, right?
Or take the stuff off.
You saw.
Oh okay. Oh, there's my hand.
Right around. Hey Siri, what is WILDERUN's best album? Oh, that time it actually spelled it right.
Here's what I found on the web for what is WILDERUN's best album.
That's not funny.
Not funny!
It was funnier last time.
Oh no, it's just gonna be this whole time. No, John, no!
Sure, I sprained a tendon in my forearm.
That sucks.
Yeah.
When?
Like a month ago. So I'm gonna be doing this partially injured. Luckily, this motion doesn't hurt.
Orchestra at the end, it gets a little weird right there. We'll have to like pan it down quicker or something. I don't know.
Yeah, well, it was kind of orchestrated to what the rhythm was.
The old thing, yeah.
So, yeah, we need to kind of just.
Yeah. But I think the band sounds really cool. I mean, like that. I think that low gain is working. I think that's. Hey, Justin,
That's what's gonna give you tons of clarity in the chords.
Exactly. I mean,
it's not gonna get that sort of squishy sounding distortion.
But there's so many. There's so many open chord stuff.
And
if we really need it, we'll double track with that, right? Yeah. I mean, that's what we did last time. Not with the Soldano.
This isn't even double track guitars right now.
Right.
This is just one go.
Yeah.
So it's going to be plenty big once you add a second guitar track
right.
to this.
Yeah.
Low gain's the way to go. You get the clarity. Absolutely.
I think it's just one of those things where, like, we kind of want to try other things, but it has more to do with how I just play guitar.
Yeah.
How I just play with full chords.
Yeah,
so.
You gotta work with how you play.
Right.
Make sense the way you play.
I like the way your full chords sound.
Thank you.
Yeah. I like the color green.
I like the beer green.
This
beer's
green.
This beer's green too. The question is, will Joe's angle work for his lead too? That's the question.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. All right.
It's a different guitar and different pickups and stuff. That's
true.
Too.
I don't know how that works. Like, is it common to have the same amp you play for rhythm and lead?
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. All right.
If the playing's different enough, if the
Joe's
lead player
is way different.
Yeah, I'm assuming he's doing more single note stuff or octave stuff.
It's like
or,
yeah, all, it's that.
Yeah. Joe plays like Uli John Roth.
I don't even know who that is.
Joe plays like a guy from the 80s.
I think it sounds pretty good.
Pretty good.
Let's grab it all.
Start over.
All right. Throw it in the trash.